Electricity is used to light control rooms and process areas, to power machinery and equipment, to control processes, and to do many other things. But unlike many hazards which can be detected by sight, sound, or smell, electricity is an invisible, silent, and odorless hazard that is present virtually everywhere in your facility.